powerful movement off the ball in the final third. He's getting Germany these little pockets of space, but there's a lot to do there after the pass from Özil. Just knocks it over the head of Kirov. Oh, and it gets a deflection off Müller on the way through, and he might just claim that.